I want to talk to somebody in charge.
You are not fooling anybody when you say that what happened was a natural disaster.
You're lying.
It was not an earthquake. It wasn't a typhoon.
Because what's really happening is that you're hiding something out there. And it is going to send us back to the Stone Age.
In 1954, we awakened something.
Well, there's nuclear tests in the Pacific. Not tests.
They were trying to kill it.
You have no idea what's coming.
Can you kill it?
The arrogance of man is thinking nature is in our control. And not the other way around.